Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Minecraft modded
survival.
Oh, sorry, my chair is very squeaky lately. But let's see, I was gonna go over to that check to raid that village. Ow. Make this jump! Get a little more risky when I don't have to worry about dying permanently, I guess. As you guys already know, I don't really talk a whole lot like some people on the platform do. Unless I have something to say or I feel like talking, rather. Oh, excuse me. This is like the third village in this, which I haven't marked. Let me see. Which village is this? Oh, third my own. One, two, three. I thought there was four of them. There it is. This will be number five. Oh, jeez. I almost fell into a pit. That would have been kind of embarrassing. But it would have served me right for not fucking paying attention. Let's mark it. Looks like there's an actual mesa up there. Oh, this one's cool. This one's got a giant shovel statue. Pretty cool. Some of the villages do have those. There you go, buddy. You need deserve to be fixed. You helped your villager buddies. What was that? Anything in here? Anything up here? Even more bread. Like, I don't have enough bread. I probably should take books so I can make a... Give me that enchanting table when I get the materials. Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh, there it goes. Whoops. Ignore that. Totally didn't just break the house. I totally just broke the house. Oh, map. Getting dark already? All right, whatever. House.
go. That's that. Oh, this is busted again. Of course it is. What else is new? Teleport back to the Badlands. There we go. Why does this thing not work? I don't know why it's this map doesn't work, but whatever. Let's see if we can actually hold that thought. There might just be a cave entrance over here. Yep. Well, let's mark it. Probably should have grabbed some water because I do have a bucket on me. Okay, that was quick. As you can see, though, I did keep one blasted furnace on me. Blast furnace. Although I think I have a mod to improve regular ones. Do I have enough? Let's see if I'm right. I can't remember if I do or not. Why am I? I do not. Okay. I couldn't remember if I got that one. Oh, that's right. It wasn't updated yet. Never mind. Well, I know there's going to be gold all over the place, being in a Badlands. Speaking of which. Since I'm not technically in the cave yet, I have to mark that. I haven't seen too many of those. I did once in my hardcore, where I saw the updated the mod that adds better mineshafts. Get me out. But oh boy. Can I even get down here without dying? I better get my bucket ready. Hey, no! There was water? Let's bring that with me. This water just saved my ass. Get up there. Where is it at? God, where the hell is it? There it is. Got it. Whee! Oof. Let's not go overboard, right? Show! There we go. That could have ended badly. And definitely would have been embarrassing.
see it.
Oh wow, I'm already full. Brian, I swear to God. Even a little. Look at all the fucking. Holy shit, look at all the copper on the ceiling. Ah! I missed. Are you serious? Try to get it, though. Mine shaft. A regular one, but it's still a mine shaft, so it counts. Doing that just in case I find more. I'll take the rails. And the pumpkin seeds. God, can my sword fucking swing? God. It just disappeared. I wonder if he wasn't here nearby. Yes, I got a backpack. Be able to carry more with me. I just heard the sounds that you can make, like rapid footsteps. Respiration 3, that could be handy. Thank you. that's cool on the seal. Oh shit, I think I'm near the deep dark. It says I'm in the deep dark. I thought so. Oh, dumbass. What am I doing? Now for the long part. to because of how long this takes. One moment. Actually, no, I better not. I only mined one, but I better not. Or was it two? Whatever. I better just do it. You'll just have to deal with me mining it.
More to go.
I know you can make a portal with just 10, but I prefer to do the whole shebang. That's just personal preference, you know?
In case you're wondering, I'm crouching so if there is lava under me like that, I won't find it.
Okay, there's not much to it. Is that literally it? Nothing really to it. Wait a minute, what? Really? Yeah, I can tell the thermal by all the magma blocks everywhere. Which has a neat effect on the ceiling with this shader pack. Oh, excuse me. Yes, I saw that geode.
Okay, now.
Okay. Pathetic. Further. Oh, thank you for the bow. Yay. So, yeah, there it is. Okay, I think that's enough for this time. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time with the next one. Bye!